Hey guys, before this video starts, I just wanted to say that I had no intending of this video happening.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. It is your boy BubbaBrit07Watt. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. If you've done those three things, I'll subscribe back to you. And if you're wanting an extra subscriber, you only need one more to get to a light goal you really need. Then go ahead and subscribe to me, do those three things, and I'll subscribe back to you so you can get those things. With that being said, let's get into the video. Okay, so we're not really doing much right now. I'm sorry I'm not looking at the camera. I have to pay attention to where I'm riding on my bike. But yeah, I'm just driving around, nothing special. But I am gonna be there. I did record something about a week ago, and it almost got badly hurt. Go subscribe to Mason's vlogs because he got me falling out of a tree. Go subscribe to Light and Birchfield vlogs for making me fall out of that tree happen, for making that happen by kicking my foot off of the tree, but it was on accident. I don't hate him. So go subscribe to Brighton Birchfield Vlogs so you can see their sick content. Oh, that was sick. I'm just gonna go drive around and do some tricks on my bike. I can only do two tricks. Hi, Mom. Why? Okay, bye. No. What the frick? What the heck? These two people just came up to me saying, "Can I ride your scooter?" Two teenagers in a car came up to me and said, "Can I ride your scooter?" Yeah, because they were looking at me and talking. I go, "Hi, Mom."
"Hi, Mom."
I went, "Hi, Mom." And they come pull up in front of the house and go, "Can I ride your scooter?"
Mom was going around the kitchen.
And I go, "What?"
Yeah, don't talk to strangers.
Britton, they probably tried to steal it.
No. Yeah, probably just gonna walk around with this. Probably, hopefully, don't look like a creep, but just in case. No, I'm just kidding. I run them over with my bike if they try to get me. That was weird. Okay. Oh, was not expecting that at all. Okay. See, every time you start a vlog, something good's gonna happen for content. It's a fact. I'm gonna call it YouTube luck from now on. And I'm probably gonna put it on my bike so they don't steal it. I'm gonna put it right up by in front of my door. This is the best place for me to put it. The garage isn't too safe. probably saying like he's crazy, but yeah, I probably am. But I'm gonna go and put up my scooters up here. I don't want them riding my scooters. This is my good luck scooter. That was weird. It's probably, and the good thing about YouTube channels, I had to beg my parents for a YouTube channel for like a month just to get it. So big shout out to them for letting me have this YouTube channel, but the good thing is like if you're, when you're older, you can go back and look at your videos. So yeah. So yeah, that's gonna be another video. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.